In this short and basic video, we will learn how to turn off webcam in Windows 10 or 11. First method, click on Start. Search Device Manager. Open Device Manager. In this list, expand Cameras. Right click on Webcam, then click on Disable Device. Click on Yes. Close it. Second method, search here Settings. Click on Privacy and Security. Click on Camera. Click on Camera. Now back it off Camera Access. Now back it off Camera Access. So this way you can turn off and disable webcam in Windows 11. Thanks for watching.